What a good battle between you and Anthony. And I saw you guys bump after the wire because both your horses were given everything.
Yeah, well, it's exciting. Anthony Nunez is my brother. It was a good battle. You know, we always try to win. And it was exciting.
Yeah, things have been picking up for you in New York and now here at Parx. And what's it been like now that you've been riding for a little bit? What do you think? Wins?
Ooh, no, it's my a dream come true. You know, living my dream. And I just want to keep it up and learn. Learn as much as I can. And if I have healthy, if I still healthy, I will continue doing the
job.
Thank you.